Hi friends, Miss Melissa here. I have been missing everyone so much, so I wanted to read one of our favorite stories. No David by David Shannon. David's mom always said, "No David." "No David, no." "No, no, no." "Come back here, David." "David, be quiet." "Don't play with your food." "That's enough, David." "Go to your room." "Settle down." "Stop that this instant." "Put your toys away." "Not in the house, David." "I said no, David." "Davy, come here." "Yes, David, I love you."